But City simply couldn't allow another match to slip away, and the arrival of sub Ali Benabia proved an inspiration. The Algerian desperately unlucky not to notch one up from distance. Second, delaying and delaying for the midfielder's run through the centre, then providing the perfect cross. On his best form, Benabia's in the full season, and the one which released Foe for a third. His fifth in four matches.